Okay, so Mina-san, konnichiwa. Hey, we're back. And we got Rob. Rob's Gage. So, we're doing the Clan Wars, if that's cool. Okay, well, gets in, bro. Yeah, I didn't get the bandit technical because you know how horrible I am at driving late. And I do not feel like dealing with that right now. God, I know I've mentioned this like 6 times, but I hate this fucking shit. With a purple passion. Well, I mean, come on.
I want your help waging war on those puke green zappers.
Probably.
You're gonna clean out their cash cash for us. We got a dead drop out in the highlands with all the details. Go get it!
Okay, do we have to go to the highlands or something? Where are we going? Can't map it. There's so much of this map I haven't discovered yet. Okay, map exit to the Highlands, yeah. Okay, so we can speakers for your TV. Yeah, because your yeah, I was like your TV went like yeah. Oh fuck, I gotta fix my headphones here in a second. As soon as it gets to the thing. Get dead. I know, I kinda trolled like hell. Okay. Oh god, I hate these fucking headsets. They suck. PlayStation, get your shit together. I mean no disrespect, PlayStation. Oh yeah, I was beat to shit, dude. I almost hit that rock. You know, that's actually a show I have not seen in forever and I miss. Yeah, everybody hates it. I love it. Like, 6 people I know collectively hate that show. Right? Yeah. Oh, you can get the bolt symbol while you're in here, too. It's, in the bathroom against the wall by all the posters. Yeah, I got stuck a couple times that you probably saw. I think the entire time that we're in here is just speaking an Irish accent. I might get stuck though. Do-day, do-day, do-day. It's right over here. Okay. This way. Against the wall. It's a tiny one. Yeah, it's a goddamn nightmare to find. Okay, we gotta go upstairs? Apparently? Maybe?
You gotta see sad about this rash.
I don't fucking know. If you talk to a guy up here, he talks about eating spider ants or someone ate
his. Don't look at me. Who told you you could look at me?
Parents or something. I don't know. Like one of the people up here or in this bar talks about
star,
it.
Kid. Just say so. Big thing.
Oh shit!
I'm busy, babe.
It's on the floor. Yes. Oh no. Okay, there we go.
The Zaffords got a secret cash stash around here, but we ain't sure where. Their bagman leaves the Zafford bar every so often. Paul wants you to tail him to the stash, then rob the place. But don't get too close to him.
His voice sounds like really familiar. What, Roland here or? Oh. What poster? Oh, you gotta find and kill him for one of the badass tokens. For science! No, I don't. Suck. So did I. But... let me check my gear really, really quick. Oh, I have a 300 pistol. Hi.
Yes, please.
I have a fucking 300 pistol, dude. 300 damage. It doesn't do the melee damage
Lucky
that I have.
Hordong's been trying to kill us for years. Kept saying that Scooter fella who killed Lucky ain't part of their family anymore. But we know the real truth, don't we, voice in me head?
Voice in me head.
Good joke, voice in me head. You always know just what to say. Am I being followed? Nah, impossible.
Hey, not what I'm talking about. Shut up.
Just a few more years of making these trips to the cash dash and maybe Pop will finally love me. I'm a much better son than Lucky. I'm sprightly, I'm more talkative, and I wasn't buried alive in a shallow grave. One of my best qualities,
fuck.
That is. I agree, voice in me head. Nearly to the cash dash now. I can't wait to get inside and not be ambushed. That's my favorite part of these trips, really. Not getting followed and ambushed.
Is anybody there?
Suppose not.
I mean, I'm good at sneaking and shit, but it's like, fuck. I mean, come on, you've seen Skyrim. No clue. Fuck Brynjolf. Brynjolf is not sneaky. Neither is Farkas. Or Mursa. Or Carlia. And they're supposed to be like the sneakiest motherfuckers there. And there's no way that any of them are Nightingales. It's a goddamn conspiracy.
Woohoo! Baby, that's the cash! Wax that.
Oh, you about to make some bank right now, bro. Ooh, I can kill him now?
Yes.
Please. Grab
it. See? Horrible shot with a pistol. Horrible shot. Love him. Damn it. Fuck you and your corrosive bullshit. Dickbag.
This will.
You wanna disappear yet? Wanna disappear yet? Bitch! I'm coming, buddy!
Let's get you up!
Motherfucker's Houdini. Oh god. You sound like you're choking on a chicken wing. Quick, get your shield back up, you motherfucker. Hey, ready, bitch! Thank you. Shit.
Paul says you can open all them cash boxes now that you got the Bagman's key.
Why does it look like he's spewing them off right now? Did you fall off? It'll be over in a minute. Well, I was thinking we could do the Moxie's Wedding Day DLC after this. We need to find them fishies, bro. The fishies. I'm up to 100,000. Literally, it's just because I've been like spamming the fucking the snowman. Oh, we need to make a stop at Sanctuary. I got you a few things. Always. Okay, we got one more stash box to open. Where is it? I'm missing a stash box. Did I miss it? Yes, I did. I'm a moron. Okay. Up. Okay. This headset could stay in my ear. Fucking miracle.
That's great. I hear they're planning something pretty ugly to get back at those Hodungs. Thanks for helping me
Ellie,
out with this, by the way.
I fucking
my
love
ma
you.
Always says I wouldn't survive an all-out clan war between the two.
Used
I
to be.
Part of me wanted to prove her wrong.
Technically, yeah, until like Moxie made him leave. Okay. I just want the books, you can have everything else. Because that's how we roll, because you're not a fucking loot thief like that. He is! And what makes it even funnier is someone drew something on Tumblr, and it's 100% like what I think, like, how the characters would actually be if, like, they were alive. And it was like, well, Axton would be the loot thief. And I was like, yeah, sounds about right. It is, because it's like every time, like, Vance just grabs shit, and, like, before I can even get to it, I'm like, oh, fuck yourself. Well, I do that so we can split it up.
Yeah, sure.
I don't care. I'm ahead of him in fucking XP and everything, so. Yeah. Pretty much. Just reload. Fuck, my stomach is growling. Ooh, Cheetos. That'll work. You're gonna hear some crunching, and it's gonna be funny as shit. People are just gonna be watching this. What is that in the background? I was eating. Okay, there's a fast travel station over here. So we'll just fast travel back to Ellie, and then... Two people watching. Is one of them you, bro? Oh. Well, hello, other person who I don't know who you are. Was I supposed to turn that into? Who am I supposed to turn this into?
No new jobs. How you do?
Papa Hodong, right? Yes.
Hey, y'all,
really? Oh, this crap. So it just makes it sound like I'm talking to myself.
26% death annually. That is down from last
awesome.
Year.
Fuck. Because I had it, like, I had it set up to where it was like, okay, so, like, my party, audio would be picked up. Oh, shit, I thought you were, like, out here. My fad. Okay. Well, literally, we just gotta go turn this in and run back. I think one of the first fucking things I'm gonna buy with my cats is I'm gonna get me fucking eggs.
Yeah, I'm telling you, boss, that line ain't your thing about it, and you know me now, down the pipe. But they bring, and they come in here with a long company to slap it.
I got another job for you, Boyle. Meet with my man out in the dust. He'll give
you exactly where my mind went. Just straight Heath Ledger. I haven't eaten. I know. I just don't have time to eat right now. I'm going to do it. You can see the look he's giving me. I've lost the goddamn line. I didn't say you were starving. Oh, bro. Shoot him in the face. Stop. Stop. Yeah, we're streaming right now. We're live on YouTube. No, well, there's one other person watching the stream, and I don't know who it is, so I'm saying hi to them. Okay. I need to run to the vault really quick. You trying to eat too, bro?
Storm's coming.
Mom, can you hit me up some steak? Ah! The look of death. Holy fuck. Never mind. I have Cheetos. Yes. Meow. I have an asshole. Hey, I didn't pull anything out because we didn't have vegetables, goddammit. We have canned vegetables? Mom, just leave the steak alone. I'm literally gonna make me some soup here in a minute.
Any updates on that mission?
Yeah, sure you weren't. Because you're so cold-hearted. Okay. And if nobody knows by now, I hate Lilith and Roland. Just in case that's not a known fact.
I got them. You need that.
What about flying now? Ahead of what now? For lunch, I made him some macaroni and cheese and a hot dog because he said he wanted that. And because I know he's gonna eat fucking peanut butter sandwiches anyway. But he took off for a couple hours and he came back around dinner time and I was just gonna make some soup because it's been fucking cold all day. And he's like, can I have some ramen? I was like, yeah. You want your shrimp one? Yes, please. All right. Did that and I made some fry bread. He used to have teeth. God damn it. What? Rob just said that. Remember, he used to have teeth. God damn it. I love that. Now that woman sold her soul, that's why she's still alive, and she eats as much butter as she does, and her teeth are so white. My teeth used to be that white. I used to have teeth. That was funny, damn it. Yeah, I'm like right behind you, bro. I'm just gonna keep this one on until like this one. Like a spin the sound. I know, right? But I had stuff to trade with you.
Sick him, babe.
Okay, let's see. That and that. That's mine. I love that your death trap is showing up in my screen. Yeah, he's like on my title screen. That's awesome. But yeah, I got you those, so. You're welcome. I'm gonna see. This consumes 3 ammo per shot.
Bad time for it.
It's the snowman head.
Hope you've had your shot.
I don't know if you'll get a pistol that good, but I want to give it to you anyway, just in case.
Not a sensitive slather. Gotta stop by the shop.
Mm-hmm. Sweet. What? That's a little creepy, bro. For real, though. Drifter around the corner, bro. I dropped something right here for you. For when you hit level 16, if you want it. If not, you can sell it. Okay, cool. Yeah, I was about to say, get whatever you need done here. Like, if you want to open the box, you need to spend some iridium or something. That's the reason I was going to suggest we iridium.
Buy something, get out of my face!
I need 50 to upgrade my backpack again.
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
so I'm gonna upgrade my assault rifle.
Out of my face!
But I need to max this out at least. Four tie-in! Grenades, bro? Okay, I'm gonna be AFR at the moment. Well, no, I'm gonna take the remote with me, but yeah. Make some soup. Yeah, I'm gonna go pee. Sad part is I actually do have to pee, but yeah, no, I don't feel like doing that right now. Did you put in the codes for Moxie's shotgun, dude? Shit. If you're talking about the shotgun that we just got from the Hodunks, I wouldn't use it. It consumes 3 ammo per shot. That's the only good thing about it, is it fires as fast as you can pull the trigger. Do I want beef and barley or cheddar potato? Yeah, I'm probably gonna go with that one, because it sounds good. Oh, that did not just slam. I have no idea what anybody's talking about. This has got to be the most awkward stream. That other person is probably fucking confused. Yeah, well, yeah, it took him like 5 minutes. Whilst streaming. I think I'm just gonna get everything that I need out of the way right now. And then that way, like, I don't have to do any of this later. Okay. That with that. And then this goes in the trash. I don't have to do my vegetarian cleanse for another 2 weeks. I'm so used to homemade soup that soup tastes so bland. Okay, let's see. Just run over here and rot gut distillery. Freezing. Oh, Aqua.
Hey there, Vault Hunter. I'm nearby. Find me.
The only reason I can't hate Moxie is because she's voiced by CL.
Oh, how sweet. Love is in the air.
Love is in the air. Death. What's happening? There's no death. Shit.
Oh, that's probably
and she created
not an
Ellie,
omen or anything.
Technically, so.
Over here, sweetness.
I hate you, Moxie. Yeah. Okay.
Ellie and I have waged war on the Zafford and Hodunk bandit clans for years now. But it's time
she's
for
watching
peace.
You too. That's
let's
creepy.
Go talk to the preacher I hired. Where is he?
Yep.
Oh, there he is.
Found him.
So, innuendo bot's record. Rough.
Tell him my plan, innuendo bot.
Two star-crossed okay. Lovers. One from
I loved him in the natural selection annex.
We will ensure their pairing and bring peace to both clans. My hat looks
like I'm gonna be away
penis.
From the PS again. I'm noted. Making my soup.
Anyway, Walter, the lovers are nearby.
This hot?
Follow
yes,
me.
Yes, okay, cool.
I need you
so
to protect
about that
the bride and groom
so,
so this thin. Wedding goes off without a hitch. If we do this
ow,
right,
fuck you,
the
cupboard, and your goddamn bullshit.
Hey, Moxie!
Okay, I heard you're trying to get the clans to team up. You're making a mistake. If the clans unite, they'll just get even more powerful and
that should hold me
out.
Over for a little bit.
Yeah, kill them.
Violence won't solve this, L. We tried your explosive climax, but now it's time for my gentle
touch. What are you
touch.
Doing?
Oh, the storm stopped. How about that? Maybe love really is in the air. Good luck.
Thank you? Question mark. Oh, why did I do that? Oh my god, like this headphone will not stay in my ear. Ridiculous. I'm half tempted to like try and see if my headphones work without a mic, which probably won't work. I can't remember, and I know exactly what you're talking about. Oh yeah, the pressure? I'm
hey,
gonna let them finish
misplaced.
This.
There is a difference.
So I can eat a little bit.
Besides, we both hate that stupid baby, and you know it. Anyway,
we both
you keep
that
up like
baby.
This,
spot,
I'll
though.
Start giving you the silent treatment.
Oh no!
Damn.
Woe is me! I don't get to hear the soothing sound of your shrill ass accent. Why don't
damn.
You just go get ate by a thresher, huh? Huh? Answer me.
Hey.
Oh,
Irish accents are sexy. Get out of here
thing.
With your crap.
Great. Well, two can play that game.
You're all done.
Piss off, chump. I hate vault hunters.
Fuck
but
you.
I'm conserving my energy.
I'm murdering you first.
To knock the tar out of Colin.
Oh, great. I guess there's trouble in paradise,
I'm
but we
pull
still
this table
need
closer to me so I can eat.
And the war.
You can always just kill him.
Thankfully,
I like Ellie's
I know
plan.
An old love potion recipe. We'll need something new, something old, something borrowed, and something gold.
Something blue,
Mossy. I just found something that'll take care of half of them ingredients. Vault Hunter had two. These coordinates. Booyah!
Okay, Ellie.
Shut up, Bridget. Did you help me as much as you want?
But yeah, I don't care what anyone says. Ellie is awesome. Okay, before we grab what we need to grab, I'm gonna go grab the fishy that's over there.
Is that a
baby?
Baby?
No,
all right, real talk. Babies are new, right?
You can shoot him if you
yours,
want.
He's not yours, so if you take him for a little while, he's borrowed.
I have
you're
no
suggesting
idea.
We throw a stolen baby
weapons over
a
here if you want.
No, we ain't gonna hurt him. Just kidnap him.
Just kidnap him. Come here. Okay, I'm not kidnapping the baby yet because there's a fish that I need to get, and I would rather get that before everybody starts shooting at us. Okay. Oh, and there's a badass ho-dunk working on the car underneath. Oh, yeah, it's gonna go well. I have complete confidence in this. How do you lose your baby? He's literally right here. You alright there? Okay. That door was already on the floor when I got here. Run! Can I shoot you, please? Thank you.
Better
take him out.
Yes, kill the Hotunk villagers who
are
trying to protect the baby
they stole. Yes, kill the Hotunk villagers. Ooh, you play a shimmer. I want Maya to say this. Hold on.
Looks like the distillery shut up tighter than an abstinence advocate at an orgy. But one of those poor slave bots got locked out too. Maybe talk to him?
I just love...
Woe is me.
I love Maya's response.
My girlfriend bot slaves away inside the distillery, and I cannot save her due to my pre-programmed self-esteem issues.
That loader should be strong enough to bust open the doors. Why don't you give him some words of encouragement?
I know almost nothing about romance, so please pretend I just said something really inspiring about the power of love.
You know what?
Maya is me.
Let's go save my girlfriend. Engaging chivalry protocol.
Please stop.
Chivalry protocol. Okay, remember, you can't get too far away from him or he gets fucking kicked out in the whole thing.
Like the
slavers
have
come
to slavery. Explosives!
That's not fun! Stay put!
Oh, did they murder Death Trap?
I'm here.
Shit. We're coming, buddy. We're coming, buddy. Okay, cool.
Junkbot! Oh, how I've missed you!
Oh, Stella! I've noticed that beautiful blonde hair anywhere!
That's a lot of whiskey. You've got to find the high-quality old stuff.
Oh,
the
pixel hurts.
You better put your lips around a few until you find the right barrel.
I know they're doing the pelvic thrusting.
That was not for me.
Oh, that didn't sound good. Let's try
another. Go ahead and get the next one, buddy.
Considering the drinking age here is probably, like, birth, I guess it's okay to drink this stuff.
You can still see straight. You haven't found the good stuff. Keep sipping.
I love Gabe.
That felt good.
That's the stuff.
Jesus.
Grab some of that whiskey and we'll get to the next ingredient. Alright, we've got new, old, and borrowed. You'll need to find some gold. There's gotta be some around here. The Zaffords are as greedy as they come. Huh, dead end. You'll have to find a way through.
Allow me, Malt Hunter. It's the least I can do to repay you.
Thank you.
Silence!
your nearest stash of gold coins.
Oh, the wig.
Grab a few and we'll have everything we need for the hotel.
Which... Oh, I don't want to, but it's gonna have to happen. Like, when you get it from Maya, it's the funniest thing, because she's like, I'm not the blueprint, I'm sorry!
Stay still.
Grab it. Not at all. I wanted to punch him in the gut. Hey, fisticuffs, man. Tis an achievement. Who do I? Where we gotta go to? Fuck away from them. Take that! Well, not like Terramorphous. Which we're gonna have to do. Yeah, pretty much. God damn it, this headphone. Killing me. Your cash money, son? You lagging too, buddy?
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I make sure of that. Don't have too much fun. Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, while you do your thing. Yeah. Okay, there's a fish in this area too, so I gotta remember to go get it. A shotgun is gonna do nothing against robots, but it does good against Zaffer Dash. I have one and it sucks. Accuracy's for shit.
Welcome, customer. Mm-mm.
Tastes weird, but I think you like it's between selling shit and stuff. So we know the other fish is over here. Do a Bobo. I was like, something's hitting me. And I wonder
what
it is.
You're gonna be fine. Arigato!
Worth it to punch him. It was almost worth it.
Stay put!
Dying on the floor. Worth it. Right here, bro. You can have the shields if you want. Can you get down here? I took one shield. Another. Okay, do you have a corrosive weapon? By chance? Oh, hello, other people. Okay, well, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, well. Fuck it. Die!
That's new! That thing's made out of solid gold!
Get back here! Fuck yourselves! I blame Vance for me talking like that. Something, please have grenades.
Yes!
Good. We need a grenade. Get over here, you fucking douchebag. Aha! The other fishy!
That will
be that's a lurk! That's a bird! It was a little baby. Baby loader.
First, add the gold.
I will do what I want when I want, Moxie. Shut the fuck up.
Looking good. Now, the whiskey for something
shut
old.
Up.
They're tossing the baby! Ellie!
I love Ellie.
I'm kidding! Don't toss the baby, just hold it over the mixer and make
it cry.
Everyone will tell you small lies, except the people you love, who will tell you large ones.
Awesome, the baby's crying! Seriously? This right here?
Right?
This is not
you should hear Gage's though, it's... Oh, country music exists.
Never say that again. No, let's mix it up. Sounds like the love potion's mixing as we speak. Hey, with all this talk of marriage, I'm curious.
Please
was
let me gauge
his
response.
Was there ever a Mr. or Mrs. Vault Hunter in your life?
There was once an
damn
older
it
man. He's dead now, of course.
That's looking lovely. Now, just turn on the machinery to distill it.
Gage talks about how she's in love with Hammerlock. If Hammerlock ever switches sides, I'm locking that down. Well, no, I kind of knew he was gay.
Grab it.
Because he...
Right.
I kind of knew he was gay because there was, like, hints.
And, do the dumb marriage, and, give the
and then especially
back
when I saw when I played the pre-sequel. He's like, go drop this off to my ex-boyfriend. And he's like, what? I mean, cool. Totally support you, but I can't take, like, Sebastian being gay and that's all I see it as.
Go to hell!
Well, no, I mean, Yaoi, of course, because you think, you know, he's in love with CL, who is also the voice actress of fucking Moxie. I don't like Moxie. That'd be pretty funny, actually. Yeah.
How about that?
Through a bat? Weird. Okay, well. shit.
Wait, what's the whole recipe again?
Something new, something old, something borrowed, and something gold.
Oh, we've almost been streaming for an hour.
You sure? Ain't it something blue?
What? Blue doesn't rhyme with gold.
Shut up, Foxy. Here, take it. How the fuck are we carrying that thing?
We've moved the wedding into the fresh air. Just put the potion in the punch bowl and we'll get started.
Pretty, baby. Okay.
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a doctor.
Some creepy as shit, right?
It's a fine day, full of opportunity.
UGLY, it ain't got no alibi?
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands
one of Maya's things. No, I think mine's helping my shield right now. Thank you, though. I think mine's helping my shield, my book. I don't see that you're lagging, but of course you're not really like moving at the moment. Yeah, I have one that helps my shield right now. Yeah, shield recharge rate plus 24%, shield recharge delay minus 22%, and max health is minus by 86. I missed my fire grenade. I don't know if you're aware, but I hate this fucking headset. Oh, it's so fucking annoying, my ear hurts. Punch the balloons. That makes no sense. One should not be able to pop those punching them like that.
Look at me! No sane woman should allow this hideousness to plant its seed in her. It's
oh wow!
Your lack of taste that got us in this boomstick wedding.
Boomstick wedding. Okay.
Spectacular taste, you jackass! I'll have you know, in some light, you are very handsome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I hate you so much.
I hope you die.
Because I hate you so much. It's just... Yep. The toys over there. Popping on the balloons. I love that little hearts explode every time you pop them. Ooh, yeah, dude, you were like skipping at like 4 frames per second. Yeah, it was just like when you were jumping.
You came. How wonderful. The bride and groom quiver with anticipation. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to...
Screw all of ya!
You matchmaking scrubs can all go right to hell, especially that traitorous dumbass bag of boobs, Moxie!
Son of a... Well, here's the piece. Just put the potion into the ceremonial punch bowl.
I still say we go with Ellie's plan.
I ain't gonna drink that!
Of course you wouldn't, you coward!
The hell I am!
Gonna make sure everything's reloaded.
Who's yelling now?
I ain't letting no ho-dunk princess out.
I love
me.
That one of the people that disliked all of my videos just disliked this live stream.
Say,
yep.
You look pretty good.
I just checked
all
it.
Of a sudden.
Eh. You can go fuck themselves. Yeah, I don't shit.
I'm all flustered. Oh, we can't kiss with
no,
these helmets
No, don't take
on.
The helmets off. Guys.
Yeah, let's take them off. Love ain't no fun with protection.
Wow.
No.
Bridget dies first. You gotta kill him like not too far apart, or they're just gonna keep reviving each other.
Damn it! Shit!
I wonder if I can't
even
tell. Yeah, we gotta make sure they don't kill any more people, because the more people they kill, the more their health is gonna be. Fucking sucks. Alright, Bridget! Fucker, don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Yeah. I got it. Headphone falling out is fucking looking good.
Hey, I guess we did sort of unite the clans, even if it's just so they can kill us. Vault Hunter, come back whenever.
Shut up! Nobody fucking asked you. Now you got it? Don't you love grenade jumping? Oh yeah, the grenade mod? Yeah, it fucks your shit up horribly. Nobody cares what you think. Okay, I think we're good. You're stuttering over there with fucking like 8 frames per second. Is it like the internet connection or?
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Oh shit! I thought you got on it. My bad. Fuck this headset! Jesus!
Trying really hard to find a moral to the story other than violence is good, but...
Nobody likes you.
It's not...
Well, I don't like you. It's not coming. Violence is very good. Violence solves everything. What are you talking about? Innuendo bot, I really don't want to do anything for you right now. Oh shit.
I want it.
Why would you do that? Sweet. Always. You do that. Yeah, it's that fucking, Goliath head, there we go. I knew exactly where I was going with that. Oh. No, not okay. Oh, fuck. My brain is just somewhere else. I'm just giving everything that's going on right now. Yeah, like, it's taken away, like, most of it, but, like, you know, the initial thought is still there. But, of course, with something like that, it would be. Trying. And everyone? I believe we got all the fishies. So I grabbed like 3 at least. Okay, so get rid of this one first. Unfortunately,
angry.
No.
Incoming!
He's angry! This one. Maybe. Tricky. Guess we'll find out. Why does that just remind me of Terran Wolfus? Oh fuck! I thought you got him, I'm sorry dude. Shit, I'll wait here for you. Because you should be like around here, I don't, or is it gonna put you all the way at the beginning? Oh, okay, cool. Because I was like, I know there was a thing over there. A trick. Sit. 1, 2. Wormhole one, damn it! Please. Fishy. Oh, Rue! Get it!
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Is it dancing? Ah! Fucking wormhole bullshit! Okay, so there should be one more fishy. Should be down over here. Ooh, a chest. Not fun. I need ammo. You can have that last gun if you want. Oh well, okay. Kill this guy. Ah, Moby!
I miss my ammo.
Yeah.
What's your name, sexy?
Ah, fucking earpiece bullshit. I wonder. It starts off over. And put the last little fishy down there. And the one from the church. But first, I want to see if asshole over here. Okay, stay like over here so we can punch him.
Another fine day in the supper distillery. Son of a bitch.
Punch him in the face. Punch him in the face. Get him, bro. Get him. I lost him. Up the hill.
Not be a lady.
Yeah, he's faster. Yeah, it's ridiculous how fast he is. Okay, I'm by the other entrance place, so I can just kind of catch him.
Don't even need the money! I'm half of the best food! Now, what can my wife
and children? Can you die? Oh shit. I will just make your way back to the church, dude. Make my way downtown. I got stuck. Do not think about how horrible you died. Trying to punch her in the face, but I forgot. You can't do that to be friendly.
Dead, I'll keep you that way.
Anyway, focus.
Let's just
Moxie is not a good guy. Moxie is a horrible, horrible person, and is the reason that Handsome Jack is the way that he is. Sticky longbow. No, thank you. Not my forte. She is. What a bitch. Sound a little painful.
May it keep you safe and don't have too much
money. Only a little bit. Oh shit. Turn back to Sanctuary really, really quick. why there's that. I feel so fucking tired when I'm not. For science! Every time.
What are you buying here?
14, so let's see. What do I use most?
I don't care what you buy, just buy something.
I don't use a rocket launcher because I don't like it.
Come back now. I get a little lonely.
Oh god, my nose is just... I can't believe 5 people are watching and they've been watching for like an hour. I suck at this game. Especially starting off like all brand new again. Well, apparently, like my other profile is fucking 60, like over 60 actually. Excuse me. Why am I in here? Oh, well. Drop some stuff off the wall or to go stare at Lilith. Ah, okay. I can actually see Tanis being the bad guy in the next one. Something about her just ain't right.
I complain. This place is way nicer than you.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Buy from me if you want to live.
Oh, I forgot. You're working on 2 weapon slots right now, aren't you? Yeah, you haven't gotten that far. Fuck. I'm just kind of busting through this game. Yeah, it's terrifying, isn't it? A little bit. Fucking Michael Keaton, dude. Oh,
wow. Yeah.
Yes. You know where it's going? Directly to the store. Rarest you can normally get is orange, and then once you hit ultimate or true, it goes to like. Yeah. Override cooldown maybe, increases melee. I can use that for Krieg, but I'm not using him.
Come on,
back
in here.
Oh my god.
I only have one
you clicked on the echo?
One question. Just a few years ago, we were enemies.
If you collect all of them, you get a little achievement.
As glad as I am to see you all in Sanctuary.
Yeah, there's that one right there, and then there's the one that's on the box over here.
I know how bad things are out there.
Right here.
I know how Jack's army has swept you. If you can hear this.
Oh, really quick, let's grab you the Volt symbol too.
What I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you.
Right here.
Or how well you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you.
Did you get the rest of the symbols out in here? Or
you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary.
Okay, so let me. Okay.
Got minute. Some for ya!
That did not go where I needed it to. Damn it! Don't make me grenade jump again! Don't make me grenade jump again. Damn it. Dude, throw it straight to the ground. Buddy. then let's go get the next vault symbol and go recording. Oh.
This is a message to any Crimson Lance left on Pandora. General Knox is dead, and knowing the Lance, they'll more likely cut their losses and leave you here than send an extraction ship. So unless you want to starve to death out there, you got two options. One, you become bandits. Two, you join me and protect.
Yeah. Hey, Roland, handsome Jack here. Remember me?
Hooray!
Get your bandit asses out of New Haven and kill your little pal Lilith.
Ring bells.
Anyway, I hear you and the rest of your little buddies have relocated to Sanctuary. Just wanted to congratulate you. You've successfully delayed your death by a few months. Real busy mining iridium to charge that vault key I stole from
I found that one completely by accident.
So you guys are going to be low on my priority list for a while, so...
Yeah, because I was trying to jump over the railing to get the scooter faster, and I fell straight down like a moron. I need more grenades.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Okay. Boing, boing. I love Zed. I don't care what anyone says. Okay, favorite Borderlands character, though. From all the series. You okay? Woo-hoo. Okay, well, I'm just running around and grabbing stuff. Isn't it, though? Loaderbot? Mine is Mr. Torg. Mr. Torg, I got it. And then it's Tiny Tina, and then Handsome Jack. But immediately... Okay, you got them all? Okay, cool. Just wanted to get those. Definitely, Loaderbot is pretty cool.
How much longer now?
May it keep you safe and don't have too much fun.
Let's see. Let's see. Top five Borderlands character favorites. Mr. Torg, Tiny Tina, Handsome Jack.
Our time is running out.
Let's see. My leg itches. Timothy and then Wilhelm. DigiJax. Okay, let's see. Loaderbot. I know, Reese is pretty cool, right? Indeed. Oh, dude, do you have your audio share settings to share party audio? Hit share on the remote. Okay, and then go down to sharing and broadcasting settings. Click on it. Audio sharing settings. And click all the boxes. So maybe that'll help, I guess? I don't know. I mean, I'm just taking a guess here. Well, can you hear yourself on the live stream, or...? that's such dick. Oh yeah, but I have it set to the point where like it shares that. Fuck. Oh, okay. Okay, I feel like iridium mining, so. Let's iridium mine a little bit before we go on with the original, Oh, fuck, everything popped. Oh no, okay. Alright man, so go ahead and, if you want to go ahead and save and quit, then Oh yeah, definitely. Well, if you need any help on that, just let me know and I'll hop onto yours and we'll bang that out. Alright. Alright bro, later. Well, I'm probably only gonna stream for a little bit, and like I said, as soon as I join you, dude, we're gonna bang out getting those weapon slots for you. All right, bro. Why not have more fire weapons? Because I don't want to use that, because it's not going to work probably. And fucking launcher get accuracy for shit. Oh, I hate being such a low level at this. Oh, that's how I take this headpiece out and just keep the sham going.
Happy New Year.
Okay.
If you got the money, I'll save your gold earned life.
Okay, I still need more backpacks. I'm gonna get it anyway when I up my skill tree. Crap. Have a husband. If I can grab something. Oh shit, I didn't even see her in the comment. Dual barrel, bro. God damn it. I'm gonna have that voice stuck in my head. Fuck you. Oh shit. This hits like an hour 30, I'm gonna call it, cause I gotta finish eating. I am fucking hungry. Make me a smoothie or something. Oh, that hurts. Oh yeah, I haven't even done that yet. I'm gonna wait for Rob. I'm just gonna dust. Good, the bad horn guy. And journals, medicine, tips everything. Oh, yeah, it's that stupid fucking loader bot thing. Podcast plans, I don't want to start Hunter Squad up just yet. I got murdered the last time. Of course, I started it at like 15. I want to see Mr. Torg. Probably actually going to call it here. Eat. I'm hungry. Ooh, I have tea. As well as a gold bar. Yep, cold. Oh, crap. Okay.
Welcome to the Torg Corporation's Hunger for Violence Extravaganza! Tonight, we're gonna watch the Vault Hunter take on the ravenous Waddle Gobbler!
I don't know if I've expressed this, but I love Mr. Torg. But yeah, we're gonna call this game here, guys. Because, yeah, I'm tired, I need to eat, and I might stream some more later, but As for right now... Yeah, no, like as for right now, I'm pretty much done. I'm gonna go eat. And stoof, so... Yeah. Link, community, no, that's fine. So, go here.